Hola amigos, here's a quick tour of our home on wheels. Here we have our closet. This is where our dirty and clean clothes are stored. This is where we hang our jackets and where we store our shoes. Next up, we have our kitchen. We have a 120 volt dorm fridge with a freezer, a 2-burner propane stove, a few wall cabinets and drawers to store our cooking tools, toiletries, and so much more. And yes, we also have a microwave. Then we have our wet bathroom. We carry a cassette toilet and a shower with a water heater and 30 gallons of fresh water. We have more wall cabinets for storage and 4 bench storages as well to store more things. Here are our thermostats for our heater, AC, and a TV. We have an AC and a fan to keep us and the dogs cooler in the summer. We have a 3 dinette conversion, which allows us to have a full table with lots of space, or a half bed and a table, which is our favorite work setup, and a queen size bed. We have 450 watts of solar to keep our batteries fully charged at all times. Thank you for watching.